You missed it. You probably missed it. But that's okay. No, seriously, let's hear it one more time for the core dance crew. That was absolutely insane. They are all local. They do their own choreography. They do their own costumes. And they're crazy people because they probably practice this since you all live on, you know, the face of the sun in that weather. Shout out to the, I don't know if it was a guy or a girl in the actual Alphonse armor that stuck it out through that entire thing. In a suit of armor. Rock on. Oh. All right. So. That concludes all of our performances, our halftime show. So now we're going on to some pretty, pretty amazing part of it, the awards.
The awards part.
So first of all, how are we feeling about Lemonade right now? Excellent, excellent. They're going to be loading up the awards here, so we're going to be filling a little bit of time. And actually, before we get started, do we want to preface the award show with an award show?
I think we do. We have made a unilateral decision, and we have decided to give out one award to Lemonade. It's right here.
Setting up the awards here, we want to go ahead and call up actually all of the cosplay volunteers.
They work
because, also like the sponsors, this show doesn't happen without them.
All the volunteers work behind the scenes and they have to deal with us. We shout and scream and throw things at them for no reason. But they do a phenomenal job to make sure that everything works behind the scenes. So if they're not busy, any of them that are able to come up, we'd love to have
one out here. Let's have a huge round of applause for these guys. Oh my God, are they gonna do like one big bow? That would be amazing.
Oh, wait, hang on.
We're waiting on one.
So, all of these volunteers were absolutely phenomenal. There was one though, that really let us down.
Yeah. And it wasn't Lemonade for once.
No.
No, we're past that.
Eric, if you can please step forward. Turn on your ears. That is the issue. What did you do?
That's the problem. You didn't do anything. Turn in your ears. Give me the ears.
You've lost them, the privilege to them.
What's that?
I was behind a certain conspiracy. Lemonade for life! No!
Hi, guys.
Hi.
I'm your daddy. So the reason why I pulled these lovely people on stage is because they do all the footwork. They collect all the information. They help with all the judging. They keep them fed. They keep them hydrated. And they treat them with kindness and respect. Please give a hand to them.
Or currency, whatever.
And actually, can we also have a shout out to our tech crew, our sound people, our light people, our camera people, flashing. That was just phenomenal. Because if they weren't here, you wouldn't see videos, you wouldn't have lights, you wouldn't hear us. Okay, so maybe not that last part is not that great. But thank you guys. And thank all of you. How about all of you guys for coming out and being here? We really like it. How many of these things do you have?
Wow, we won all of these?
Good job, Jim.
Thank you.
This is the best haul yet.
We really like interactive crowds. It makes it a lot more fun for us. And we just love having that energy, so thank you very much.
Yeah,
we can't really see any of you because the lights are right in our face. So
especially the yellow ones. But yeah, you guys have been phenomenal.
The sorry guy in row T, third seat. Again, he's dead. That was a bummer. So, you know, what are you going to do?
And how about a round of applause for all of our judges who had to make some incredibly difficult decisions tonight.
We're trying to get the judges out here.
Oops. Well, we can cheer for them again. That's okay.
Yes.
Who else can we thank for being here?
Cheer!
Oh, us? No, we're not going to thank ourselves. They had to put up with us.
Yeah.
We had to put up with us. Wait, who are you thanking?
We want steam.
We want steam.
We want steam. You just want steam.
Steve!
Steve? Yes, I know. Let's have 3,500 people all shout different things at the same time. I'm sure two people on stage can totally understand it.
But we know that they want some steam. Steve! Excellent! Excellent!
Yeah.
Where is your God now?
We're not about that life.
All right. We have our judges up here.
Step into the light.
Yes, come.
Step into the light. Into the light. You're all in the dark. Step into the light. Take a bow or curtsy or something. All right, here we go. Now we can actually say thank you to our judges.